Hello, welcome. So today's dream interpretation is about this person that is fighting with their ex, and then they see themselves in a highway that has a lot of loops. And then they come out of jail. This is the next scene, right? We don't know if they're in jail or not. It seems that presumably they're in jail. And they come out and they're exactly in the front. They're exactly at the loops where there's, you know, in the highway where there's a bunch of loops. So let me say it again. So argumentative with the ex, they're arguing. They're in the highway with a bunch of loops. She comes out of jail and then is in the highway again with loops. Okay, so this is really, really interesting. So the argumentative is that obviously there was difficulties with her ex. She's no longer with her ex, she's with someone else, right? So there's arguments with the ex, and it's all very entangled. It's all knotted up. That's why she's in front of the highway. It's kind of loopy, right? So it's kind of like has a lot of loops. Like it doesn't seem like it's all knotted up. That's what that is. And then so the relationship wasn't all knotted up. It was very argumentative, and it didn't seem like it went anywhere. They were in the highway, but it didn't seem like they were going anywhere. It was a bunch of knots, and it was loopy, right? So that means that they went around in circles and around because there wasn't any solution with the arguments, and the arguments persisted. And then she goes into, she comes out of jail. So she felt constrained in that relationship, and possibly also in the actual relationship that she is currently, because this is an ex and she's already finished that, right? And so so it's interesting that she's dreaming this right now when she's not with her ex, okay? And I'll mention that. So her ex might be channeling her and thinking about her, and she might be thinking about her, but I don't think that that's what it is. I think that it is a warning of her not repeating the same cycle with the person that she is now the cycle that she did with her ex, okay? So she comes out of jail, which means that she feels very constrained and very stuck, right? And very limited and trapped, right? When you're in jail, you're just there. So she comes out of jail. So she comes out of this relationship with the ex, and she's out of jail, but then she comes out, right? So she's free. You free yourself, right? You don't have this relationship that's constraining or hindering or has you, you know, feeling trapped, right? So she comes out, but she comes out and she comes up to the highway with the loops and the knots are. So she, even though she's out of jail and she's out of constraints and she's free, right, because she's no longer in jail, she's coming to the same deal, the highway that she can't sort of flow into, right? Because the highway is significant about your path and your life. And, you know, if you're in a highway and you're going, your path is fine, then that you're fine. You're going, you're progressing. But she's not. It's all knotted. It's all tight. So it's a warning about her not repeating the same cycle that she did with her ex, that she did with her husband, with her current, spouse, her current partnership, because it sort of seems like if there's a certain type of cycle, she's going to be in the same boat that she was when she was with her ex. If she doesn't take care of the things that she needs to take care of, she's going to be all knotted up, and she's going to feel constrained, and she's going to feel locked down. She's going to bring that into her new relationship with arguments and stuff like that. That's it. Love and light. Bye.